Hello, welcome to the most awaited story time, which is the one where I was taken to the principal for a thing jo maine kiya bhi nahi tha. My very bad friend locked me in a classroom and I'm going to tell you everything in detail today. But two things before we start the video. First one, before you ask why I'm wearing a sweater, I wanted to wear the most colorful thing in my cupboard and ye nikla, and I know ki main abhi paseene mein puri nahane wali hu, isliye main actually nahi. मैं वीडियो शूट करने के बाद नहा लूंगी. एंड सेकंड, अ बिग बिग शाउट आउट टू टुडेज स्पॉन्सर. दिस स्टोरी टाइम इज ब्रॉट टू यू बाय एमा मैट्रेस. एमा इज द नंबर वन मैट्रेस ब्रांड इन वेस्टर्न यूरोप. इट इज अमेजिंग फॉर पीपल विद बैक पेन बिकॉज वो पोस्चर सीधा रखने में काफी हेल्प करता है. दे हैव वन सेवरल अवार्ड्स इन द फील्ड एंड दैट्स मेनली बिकॉज उनके मैट्रेसेस आर मेड अकॉर्डिंग टू द कस्टमर रिक्वायरमेंट एंड दे हैव रियली रियली हाई क्वालिटी मैट्रेसेस एंड दे लॉन्चिंग इन इंडिया. मैट्रेसेस आर सुपर इंपॉर्टेंट ईदर इफ यू स्लीप ऑन द floor like me or if you sleep on a bed because that's what comes directly in contact with our body. So agar koi mattress uneven hoga ya agar springs chubhenge to it's just not going to make sure you get enough sleep, and in a time like this you should be getting enough sleep. So a big shout out to Emma for making superb amazing mattresses. Please do check out the link in the description box at least for a gratitude ki in a difficult time like this they still sponsored our video and are supporting us for the story time. Okay, back to regular program. So I was in the student council of my school. If you don't know what a student council is, it is wo house captains. Pehle to char houses the mere school mein, red, blue, green, yellow, and I was put in the yellow house. Very luckily because now my favorite color is yellow at this point of time. So I was put into the yellow house in 6th standard or 5th standard, one of the two, and then I became the assistant house captain in 7th standard. So mere school mein ye system kaise chalta tha that in 7th standard you can only be an assistant house captain, in 8th you can only be a house. So aisa nahi hai ki tumhare caliber pe wo log choose karenge ki kaun main kaun assistant, tumhare age aur standard ke upar wo choose karte the ki kaun assistant aur kaun captain. To captain hamesha 8th standard mein se hota tha and assistant hamesha 7th mein se hi hota tha. So I became the assistant house captain in 7th for the yellow house, which is called Abhay, like fearless. Like if anyone from DSRV is watching this, I was from DSRV school, Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan Vidyalaya. So, and if you are from Abhay, give me a high five. Oh my god, like this sweater is also quite accurate. Isme bhi see Abhay is first. Abhay, Nishal, Nisarg was green, no? Oh, I forgot the names. So I became the assistant house captain, and along with me was one more person, which was the assistant house captain of another house. For reference, let's just call him Naveen. Is dusre person ka naam hai Naveen. In our school, waiting back after the school was not possible क्योंकि जैसे ही हमारा school खत्म होता था बच्चों का school शुरू हो जाता था as in primary and pre-primary. So even if we had extra work or even if we wanted to do anything, we cannot wait back after school. जो भी है school के official time में खत्म करना है. So the solution was we had to skip the normal lectures, sit in an empty classroom and then finish whatever work that we have. So on this particular day also, me and Naveen, we were the only two people appointed for this particular event, and इसलिए हमने हमारा lecture miss करके हम एक अलग से classroom में बैठे थे. How my school was built was एक 4 से 5 floor का main building था और एक L shape का corridor था पीछे. तो main building was that one, and when you go to the left of the L shape corridor, there were 3-4 classrooms there also. तो हम L corridor वाले classroom में बैठे थे, compound वाले classroom में, because I was the only one empty at that time. मतलब वो वाले बच्चे PE के लिए गए थे, physical education के लिए गए थे. तो वहाँ पे तो because they were older classrooms, they had the typical gate वाला door. So there were 2 doors and you have to put them together and बाहर से कड़ी लगानी होती है. That's how they would shut. The normal classrooms were not like that. I think normal classrooms stopper पे function करते थे. I'm not very sure, but yeah. So in that classroom we were sitting on like the 3rd or 4th bench and हम discuss कर रहे हैं. And suddenly he starts teasing me about some guy. Now I did not like any guy. So I didn't understand कि क्या बोल रहा है, क्यों बोल रहा है. And that guy was his friend probably. तो maybe that guy must have liked me and Naveen knew about it, but I had no clue. And he was just getting very mean, and yeah, he was just teasing in a very not so nice way. So I got pissed and I also started teasing him with the girl that he actually liked. And it turns out that girl used to sit on the very same bench that we were sitting on, and that occurred to me कि उसने strategically सोचा है कि ओ ये उसकी school bag है, यहाँ पे बैठना है. Please don't judge me for the story. It's a very very PG-13 story, but bro मैं खुद 7th standard में थी तभी, तो ऐसी है story. तो हाँ, तो उसने जानबूझ के वही बेंच चुना था. आई न्यू कि अच्छा तो इधर इसलिए बैठा है, यू लाइक दिस गर्ल. एंड ही गॉट सो ऑफेंडेड. लाइक अगर मैं 5/10 एंग्री हुई थी, वो 10/10 एंग्री हो गया फॉर समथिंग दैट वॉज ट्रू. एंड आई डिडंट इवन नो द गाय दैट ही वॉज टीजिंग मी विद. वॉट ही डिड वॉज ही गॉट अप फ्रॉम द बेंच, ही वेंट टू द डोर ऑफ द क्लासरूम, एंड मुझे फिर दरवाजे का आवाज़ आया. नाउ दरवाजे का आवाज़ आने तक आई वॉज स्टिल डूइंग माई वर्क एंड आई वॉज लीस्ट बॉदर्ड बिकॉज आई वॉज देयर फॉर वर्क एंड नॉट टू हैंग आउट विद दिस पर्सन. ओके, ही वॉज नॉट अ फ्रेंड टू मी एट दैट टाइम. वी वर जस्ट वर्क लाइक अक्वेंटेंसेस, वी जस्ट वर्क टुगेदर, वी वर इन द सेम कंपनी. तो दरवाजे का आवाज़ आया एंड आई एम थिंकिंग व्हाट हैपेंड, एंड आई स्टिल कंटिन्यू टू वर्क बिकॉज आई एम लाइक ठीक है ये बाथरूम गया रहेगा. 5 मिनट हो गया, ही डजंट कम बैक. 10 मिनट हो गया, ही डजंट कम बैक. एंड आई एम वंडरिंग कि ओके मे बी ही जस्ट वेंट, आई डोंट नो. देन आई एम डन विथ माई वर्क एंड आई ट्राई टू लीव एंड आई ट्राई टू ओपन द डोर एंड इट्स नॉट ओपनिंग. एंड आई थॉट कि जाम हो गया रहेगा. लाइक हाउ कैन एनी वन इमेजिन दैट समवन्स लॉक्ड देम इनसाइड द रूम. सो आई टक्ड एट इट. It still didn't open, and that's when the guy came from ये अगर ये corridor है तो ये corner से मेरे तरफ आया and he's like
ha 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 that's what you did for teasing me.
And I'm shocked कि this person literally locked me inside an empty classroom. So I went like Naveen क्या ऐसे बच्चे गिरी कर रहा है, just open the door now, what's wrong with you, why are you doing this. And he said तूने मुझे चढ़ाया क्यों, and this was my expression literally. You crossed the line first. You were annoying me while working. I don't even know the person you're talking about. And that's why you get what you get. Like, if you're gonna do this to me, I'm gonna do it to you too. I'm not gonna chupne baithne wali. And he said, nahi, maine to aisa kuch bola hi nahi tha. So immediately he started retaliating, like, I didn't say anything. And I was just more pissed ki, yaar, chal, kholna darwaza yaar. And then he gave in ki okay theek hai, I'll just open it because bell bajne wala tha, the lecture was about to get over. And this amazingly strong person could not open the door. It was just a freaking kadi and usse nahi khul raha tha. And I'm like, now what do we do? Because students cannot roam around in our school freely because bunking was super strict. Like no one can bunk. The only way to bunk was by sitting in the washroom for the whole lecture, and no one liked that, let's be honest. So there were no other students we could ask for help to, and if we asked teachers for help, then obviously you were gonna get questioned ki ye band kaise hua. But this person just could not open. I told him ke ja kisi ko leke aa. I said first Fiyun uncle ko leke aa. And whom does this person bring? The most strict teacher in the whole freaking school. And before opening the kadi, she asks 100 questions ki ye kaise hua, firstly what were the two of you doing here. And I don't think she knew exactly ki student council ka aise kaam hota hai, but she's like I need to speak to your student council teachers. And I'm like okay, because I did nothing, to mujhe koi fear nahi tha. I'm like ha, like I am going to tell that he started all of this and now he has locked the classroom and everything, I didn't do anything wrong. This teacher did open the door and immediately she took us to the principal. She didn't even speak to the teachers or hear my side of the story, or she's just like, I'm taking you guys to the principal, this is not done. And I was so upset. I was so upset because in school I was a very very obedient student. Like I was that kid who would do everything that the teacher would say. Like agar bola hai ye homework karke kal lana hai, main laungi. Agar ek chart bana ke kal lana hai, main laungi. Agar teacher is like ki I need 9 AK files from the staff room, can you please go get it, I will go and get it. So I was a very 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 good student. So I have never been taken to the principal before. तो आई गॉट वेरी अपसेट कि मेरा रिकॉर्ड तोड़ दिया एंड इतने अच्छे बच्चे को प्रिंसिपल के क्लासरूम के बाहर देखना, प्रिंसिपल के क्लासरूम के बाहर दिख जाना इज़ द बिगेस्ट फियर दैट आई थिंक ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स हैड. अंदर जाके बात करना वाज स्टिल ओके, बट व्हेन अदर स्टूडेंट्स आर गोइंग फ्रॉम वन क्लासरूम टू अनदर एंड देन दे सी कि ओ उनको प्रिंसिपल के पास लेके जा रहे हैं, दैट वॉज द मोस्ट शेमफुल थिंग फॉर मी. एंड luckily the principal was busy when we were taken, so we had to wait outside the classroom. It was probably 10 minutes but it felt like 10 hours. And finally when we were taken in, this person starts crying. Naveen starts crying because he very well knew that I was going to tell everything that he did. So he tried to rope in the empathy. Ma'am, मैंने कुछ नहीं किया, ma'am, it's all her. She teased me like that and I felt so bad. तो ma'am गुस्से में हो गया मेरे से, but she teased me. And again, I was like, what? Why are you even in this school? You should be in an acting school, bro. Ma'am was like, अच्छा, okay, I'll speak to her. You go from here. And he did not get scolded. Naveen did not get scolded. He teased me while I was trying to work and then he talks to me inside the classroom and he does not get scolded. Then I am there alone with the principal ma'am and ma'am is like, Haley, what is this? And I said, ma'am, you know me, I would not do anything like this. And then she said, okay, yeah, I know you, but you gotta make sure this doesn't happen again. And that upset me, ke, like even though ma'am also knew that I am such a good student, she told me that this shouldn't happen again when I didn't do anything. How am I supposed to prevent something which I did not do? And after I left the principal's cabin, I think I cried a little bit in the washroom, but that's okay. I don't even know if I ever told my mom and my parents about this story, but now they will find out through this video if I forgot to tell them when I was in school. But if you enjoyed watching the story time, then give it a thumbs up. If you didn't enjoy watching the story time, give it a thumbs down. We're super honest on this channel. And if you want more videos like this, subscribe to the channel because during quarantine, I'm trying to make as many more videos as I can. Do check out Emma Mattress again to thank them for supporting us for the story time. And I will see you with a very nice video very, very soon. Until then, goodbye. If I see that guy again, it's just not fair. Maybe that was the first time I realized how much people can lie in the world and how you cannot trust anyone. I feel like my school friends are gonna watch this video and call me ki Naveen ka actual naam kya hai? Who was this from school? In for a very gossipy phone call after they watch this video. And if you are in school and if someone does this to you, you tell principal ma'am to not let that person go. You tell ma'am that I didn't do anything he did or she did. Aisa kisko jaane dene ka? Aawaz uthane ka school se. Bye.